Dear friends,
Gallery Festival Curated By, with international curators in Vienna, is a unique contemporary art project of international reach. Since its foundation 13 years ago, the Curated By Gallery Festival has evolved into a central and vital event for contemporary art, supported by selected Vienna-based galleries. An international calling card for the city. Focusing on the theme that changes each year, this year's theme is comedy. It has an international outlook, reflected by the choice of curators, together with an unusual format as a festival. The Gallery Kreuzinger presents exhibition curated by Eugenius Varelis. The concepts of carnival masks, floats, freaks, otherness form a shell to inspect blurred lines. Tragedy becoming comedy, comedy becoming tragedy. Carnival is a short-lived parody that lives in constant relation to tragedy, a very effective political tool. Gallery Kreuzinger also presents a solo show of Monica Bonvicini, Italian artist who has earned several awards, including the Golden Lion at the Venice Biennale in 1999. Monica Bonvicini presents the new sculptures, aluminium models of family houses, held together by leather belts decorated with knots of watches. They create the uncanny narrativity. The sculptures on mural tables are both staged and staged. Bonvicini takes the act of building a house as an artistic exercise, filling it up with feminist desires, permanently shifting its forms and concepts. Christina Koenig Gallery presents the exhibition The Loneliness of the Satyr, curated by Andrea Bellini. The satyr is alone. The satyr does not belong to any nation, to any association. The satyr is beautiful, sensual, and aggressive. The satyr has no objective other than to show that the king is naked. And to achieve this, he is willing to do anything, even lie. The satyr loves to play, because through play he makes fun of the world, desecrates the powerful, and humiliates moralists. The satyr is comic, but he does not do comedy. The satyr does not entertain the audience. He is not funny, he is not sociable. Every autumn, the gallery festival curated by unites the best art galleries in Vienna, which present special exhibitions curated by international curators. This year, Mario Marona Art Gallery presents the exhibition Farce, The Way We Live, curated by Bulgarian curator Stefan Stoyanov. The exhibition highlights artworks of 15 artists from different countries, mirroring the political fake we live in. The exhibition provokes the audience with a variety of visions. In this world, where the virus issues defines our life, we are about to forget the origin of our existence. Alongside the gallery festival curated by, Mario Marona Art Gallery presents the solo exhibition of Bahrain artist Rashid Al Khalifa. Rashid Al Khalifa's artworks present the opportunity for the viewer to experience the artworks and develop a personal reaction on them. Despite the rapid explosion of modern buildings and urban planning, Islamic patterns as design elements have prevailed throughout contemporary culture in Bahrain. Their rhythmic linear and foliage arabesques employed to represent the spiritual attributes of the natural environment were often incorporated in a distinguishing feature of Middle Eastern architecture. The exhibition is in view till beginning of October.